expect to come and greet you. And you promise us that there are certain jobs that is on the way coming. We exchange numbers with those that they're supposed to employ us. I've called them almost 2 months now. Nobody is ready to answer my calls. And we are the soldiers, and we will still be the soldiers. Please, we want to tell our people, if they will not give us work to do, what happened at Kumasi, the same thing will happen to them. Because we are even ashamed. Some of us, we are walking in the